Well, good day, everyone. Old guy cycling back, hopping in real quick here. Gonna do the stage one, I believe Swift Racing League, or just Swift Racing Series, Cobble Crusher, the RGV. Of course, I'm gonna use the Felt AR, and the DT62 disc is the only really elevation at all is over the aqueduct and then a couple of rollers. So pretty flat course, should be fast. Be interesting to see how this new Pack 4 dynamic thing works out. Supposedly slows the peloton down a little bit, give a chance, break a chance to work. My legs are just trashed from skiing yesterday and then hard effort Sunday, the chasing tour. I know I kind of say this every day. I'll say I'll give it my best shot, but like I say, my legs are actually sore. I was debating whether to need to take a day off, but since I skied and wasn't on the bike, and the program I'm saying said doing it needed an intense effort, and I'm not going to work out tomorrow going to a baseball game, so I'll just kind of get through this one, just see. So goals as always, try to make the main selection, try to be top 10, then top 5, and then podium. Anything above that's great. So anyway, I haven't been paying attention. We're getting close to start. I'm going to shut up and get ready for this start. Looks like I got out of the pen. I don't know where everyone was at. That was weird. So everyone kind of popped up around me. My legs don't feel good. Hopefully, as we get going. So I warmed up okay. Hopefully, it's legs feel better as I get warmer. Just kind of sitting in, trying to find some legs. Thank you. I got it moving a little. Moving all right. Thank you. Probably speed up for the sprint in town. Then when you see those lilac fields, I let you know you're getting close to the aqueduct. That's where I expect people try to get some separation. Right now I'm okay in positioning. Then it's just kind of rollers all the way back. I think they've added these cobbles. I don't remember this many cobbles for. I think they're doing it in honor of the Paris Roubaix coming up this weekend. Let me in Russell in there, so she's really good. coming through the town now, then the town sprint, and then we'll be right on the aqueduct. Here we go, we're coming to it. Well, it's all coming back together. So just rollers here till we get to that intestines part, and a little bit of some kickers, but nothing very dramatic. Thank you. coming the last part now. Yeah. Oh, well, racing partner Simak got me that one. Good for him. I gave it what I had. I just forced a little flat for, I guess, my strengths, but I'm generally in there, so it was competitive. So overall, I think we thought we moved pretty good for it wasn't that huge of a race tonight. And thought we were moving pretty good. Matt got 7th. I got 15th. Oh well. Well, win some, you lose some. I was in there at the end. I don't know. Just got, I don't know, I have to go back and look at it, I guess. But what the hell? Told you at the beginning I didn't have any legs, and I guess that wore out. I mean, I was comfortably in the climb, comfortably in the group. I just, no sprint tonight, but that's the way it goes. Sprinting's not my strong point to begin with. Anyway, hope everyone enjoyed that. Until next time. If you're riding outside, be safe out there. Or if you're on Zwift, until next time, I'll see you on the roads of Zwift. Take care, everyone.